EcoBank, a subsidiary of EcoBank Transnational Incorporated, is unveiling these digital products to bridge an industry-wide gap in financial inclusion. The solution comes in two forms of a USSD code, *326#, and a mobile banking application.
Now, the *326# will give you access to a list of menu, or at least within a menu, that would cover areas like account opening, transfers. You know, you can also generate what we call a cash token, which you can use to take cash from either one of our agent points or from an ATM.
So for those who have smartphones, they can actually download EcoBank app from the App Store or from the Play Store and go ahead and open an EcoBank Express account.
The bank's chief executive, Mr. Charles Key, describes the innovation as EcoBank's way of enhancing financial inclusion.
That is ensuring that whoever banks with us feels not only excited, but extremely delighted by the quality of the service that we can render and by the quality of the product that we make available to them.
EcoBank's digital solution also offers a Tier 1 wallet account creation known as EcoBank Express and with less documentation.
Just a few basic information on the customer. It can be opened on any phone. And from the moment it's open, it allows to transact.
We're looking to rapidly scale up the number of clients that we have as a bank to ensure that everybody has access to financial services. And interestingly, or as much as possible, to help, like I said earlier, support the central bank.
Through this innovation, EcoBank targets 40 million additional customers, a move broadly expected to boost the nation's financial inclusion level.